Tomorrow. Tomorrow is the first day of school. It's always something I've dreaded, like most kids, but this year it's different. This summer was different. Did you ever see that movie Grease? That was me and Alex. Each of us from different worlds, and now, bam, here comes the reality of school. I'm okay with it all, but Alex, that's a different story.
God, I hate this stupid orientation. I don't understand why we have to come to school a day before school starts. I already know how to open my locker. I'm not an idiot.
Well, maybe they don't want us getting lost. Who knows?
First period math. Oh, I hate math. Now I have to come to school every day and it's gonna slap me in the face. What do you have first period?
English.
See, you like English. I hate math.
Who cares about math, Alex?
What are you so upset about? Jeez.
Alex doesn't get it. Alex thinks tomorrow is going to be just fine. He actually said that to me. He literally said that. If we don't talk during the school day, it's fine. We can just hang out after. Who does that? Who's dating someone and wants to hide it from everyone?
Fine, we won't talk about math, but I don't know what the big deal is.
It's not about math. It's about you.
Me?
Yeah, you.
What did I do? You weren't mad at me once this summer, and now that we're at school, you're all annoyed?
Really? Really? I can't believe you. We have to get back to normal. You even said it.
Because I said it doesn't matter if we don't hang out at school. We don't even have any classes together. We don't even have lunch together. What's the big deal?
You didn't know any of this when you said that. You never saw our schedules when you decided it's fine that we don't talk at school. You know why you said it.
Why, JJ? Why did I say it?
You want me to say it? You really want me to say it?
Yeah, go ahead. Say it.
You don't want to be seen together because you know your friends won't approve, and you know it.
I don't care what they think.
What? You've got to be kidding me. You don't care what they think? Did we hang out with your friends once this summer? No.
No one was around. They were all on vacation.
They were all on vacation, all summer long, all at the same time. Do you really expect me to believe that? I'm not an idiot.
I didn't say you're an idiot.
But I didn't care about that over the summer. I didn't care that we didn't hang out with everyone.
I know, me too.
But now? Now it's different.
Why does it have to be different?
Because you're the one who's making it different.
It's not as easy as you think.
Yes, it is. It can be very easy.
You know what?
You know what, Alex? I'm tired of this and I'm tired of you.
The first marking period is almost over. 9 weeks of school and Alex hasn't spoken to me once. Not once since that day when I called him out for being afraid of his friends, knowing about us.
Hey.
Hey, what are you doing here?
I got my schedule changed. I had to get out of that math class. You know, the one I was dreading? It was terrible.
Yeah, well, you knew it, so...
Yeah, it was pretty bad. How's this class?
It's easy. I don't mind it. You'll be fine.
Yeah, my friend said I should take this class instead.
Well, if your friends say, hey, gotta listen to them.
Do we have to get into that?
Actually, no. No, we don't.
I gotta tell you, that felt pretty good. It's a good thing Alex has his friends to help him find the right classes. Now, they just have to help him find the right girl. I mean, as long as they approve, of course.